Hey YouTubers, it's Albert Rutter. I was at summer camp and I thought it sounded really funny when I made farty noises into a cup. And I thought, hey, when I beatbox dubstep, it sounds like farty noises. And so I started beatboxing dubstep into a cup. But first I'll show you what it sounds like when I beatbox dubstep without a cup. So that's basically what it is without a cup, and here's with a cup. Cupstep.